All right, back with the boys again. Jersey.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you're on the show.
We are live. Am I supposed to introduce somebody
right
now? Yes, everybody. Please get ready. Ladies, hold on to your hearts. It's my little heartthrob, Matt Terrence.
Final 12. Woo.
Not long ago, I was cleaning dishes and wiping up tables. And I would just long for that day that I didn't have to do that and I could just sing.
Stand by me.
So darling, darling, stand by me.
And now I'm here on The X Factor. This week has been so different to what I'm used to.
If my mates saw me right now, I think they'd give me some stick. I've had like my eyebrows done, I'm covered in makeup, but it's a great experience. I'm having so much fun.
I have to admit, it's a little bit strange to have stories in the newspapers about my love life, things that I didn't even know.
Come on, Matt, set the record straight. Are you back with her or not?
No. I'm very focused, and this is my opportunity, so I just want to take it with both hands. This weekend, my song is You Don't Own Me by Grace, and it's kind of about being yourself and just standing your ground.
My biggest issue is I don't believe any of it.
Okay. This is probably the most I've ever been pushed.
I heard sounds that sounded really good, but I want to feel this.
It all comes from in here and in here. I want you to own it.
This is all about performance. You're going to see a slightly different side to me, so hopefully it goes well.
Matt Terry!
You don't own just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go out with the boys. And don't tell me what to do. And don't tell me what to say. Please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display. You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, 'cause I'd never stay.
I didn't know your voice was that amazing, and then you get the great falsetto bits. That was probably, for me, the performance of the night.
Matt, a brilliant song choice. Not a good one, a brilliant one. Love, love the song choice. And your vocal range is quite extraordinary. And do you know what it did? Your mentor was going to take her clothes off, I guess. You said so, Mike. You said, good job, you're 23. That's all I can say.
Yeah, actually, can we have a second song?
You're so crazy.
Matt, can I... OK, same thing. I've got to be honest with you. I liked you, then I didn't like you, I didn't get you, and now I love you again.
Fantastic choice of song.
It really, really was. Again, you've been a bit Scherzinged in terms of the performance, aww, but the high notes.
Record made history last time. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Okay, okay, I'm just trying to be constructive. I thought the vocal was outstanding, Matt. And by the way, even if you're dumped, don't worry about that, because this song is going to get you a lot of chicks.
Yes! Baby Cakes. Baby Cakes, you made the nostril flare come out tonight. That's the nostril flare, honey. Something almost, yeah, whatever, yeah, that's right. I kept it together. Flare. You were like a laser. We all know you as the sweet Matt. You came out like a laser. You came out, honey, you don't own me, because I own it tonight, because your high notes had wings, and they were soaring. You knocked it out. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you, judges. I say fall, you say setto. That was fantastic. How was it for you?
Do you know what? That's the best thing I've ever done in my whole life.
Nice to hear. You feel it was good, like, going well from start to finish?
Nicole was telling me that I really need to feel my performance, and I did. And I just felt like that was so, so the best thing I've ever done.
Good for you. Voting for Matt and all the acts takes place at the end of the show. For now, give it up for Matt. Ready to make the fairly short journey from backstage to front of the stage next, Piano Man Freddie and the ever on trend Rotario. They are so hot right now. See you in a minute.